Hanging with Olivia.
All right, all right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dogs and cats all across the world. My name is Chains, the Sixth Man, magician extraordinaire. And I want to introduce you to some of my helpers today. First, I'd like to introduce you my helper, Lady Khaled. Come up here, Lady Khaled. Say what's up to the world.
What's up?
Lady Khaled. Next, I want to introduce the one and only DJ Force. What's up, Force?
What's up?
All right. Now, what I'm going to do for you today, I'm going to do a little magic. I'm going to make a few things disappear. I'm going to make a few things reappear. Once again, do not try this at home. Do not repeat the words that I say. I'm telling you, you heard it here first. You may end up in an alternate parallel universe. And I got to go get you out. And I charge for that. All right? It's not free. I don't know if your parents can afford it. All right? So, therefore, we're going to start out with some small things, and we're going to go bigger. All right? Once again, do not say the words that come out of my mouth. I don't want anything negative to happen to you. Okay?
DJ Khaled? I mean DJ Force?
No, that's the
Daddy. Right now, I'm putting the aura around it so my powers can go. Sorry. Force, hit it! Turn me up a little bit.
How'd you do it on me?
All right.
Your helper.
I'm not there yet. I gotta work on this. Alright. Now. Come on. You want to disappear? You want to go to an alternate parallel universe?
Car, you gotta work.
No, that's DJ Force. Okay. I need her on the ones and two. Okay, I need my music. Because if the music's not right, you may get stuck. Hey, listen. If I make you disappear, you understand the risk involved in this?
Yes.
You understand you may get stuck and never come back to see mommy and daddy again?
Oh my God, this is...
Is that okay? Huh?
Yes.
Are you scared?
Tiny bit.
Tiny bit?
But I think I can hold it myself.
All right. No secrets. All right, we have to let our audience hear. Right, now, here we go. Sit down Indian style or crisscross applesauce. You can't move. You can't move, Bo. Put the... Hey, there we go. Force. All right. We had technical difficulties here. She got a little scared. Trying to run away. God, I had to work. The problem is, I have to work. It's an aura. Each thing next to her is another universe. This is one universe, the one we live in. This is another one. That's another one. There's another one over here. There's another one over here. Okay? So why would I have to do it? It's combined. And once I combine them, I can move her over to the other one. All right? There you go. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Do you feel the power? Do you feel it? Stop. Force. Pause the music. Force. Pause the music.
Yes.
I feel it. I feel it. Now, the hardest thing I'm going to have to do is bring her back. Some people have been known not to come back, not to cross over. And if they don't cross over, it's me that have to go home and talk to their parents. But I know I'm going to be able to do this with the help of you out there. I'm going to need all your energy. I'm going to need all your energy. I'm going to need everything you got to bring her back to this world. Holler if you hear me.
Holler!
Can I get an amen?
Amen!
All right. Force! Hit me with the music! Woo! Remember, I have to get all the universes back together. That's the key. If you do it now, part of our body would be in this universe, and the other half would be in another universe. So I have to get it all together right here.
Don't forget to subscribe!